今天的这个事情发生在美国的佐治亚州，一名警察在巡逻的时候发现一名司机对着他大喊大叫，并且还竖中指，看样子有点像是喝醉了，于是警察立刻将这辆车拦停。其实这名开车的男士是一名退伍军人，曾经在伊拉克服役过5年。警察走到车前，男士直接对着警察骂了起来，警察让他出示驾照，他说没有。他还问警察，你知道我是谁吗？警察说，你是谁跟我没关系。男士还说自己在麦当劳吃东西中了毒，刚才去了医院。在警察看来，他说的都是醉话。他反复问警察，你知道我是谁吗？警察说，不管你是谁，请先出示证件。
You have any ID on you where I can see where
you are? Yeah, I got military ID on me.
Let me see that. Yeah. What branch?
Army.
Cool.
Iraq. Iraq to freedom. And you know what I did? I made a difference. You know why?
You? Oh, absolutely.
All right.
Let's make a difference together. Stand tall.
Walk tall. Walk tall with me. Walk tall with me.
But why are you so upset?
Why am I so upset?
Yeah.
I just got out of the middle of, I got out of the middle of the institution. When I went to the VA.
They put you in?
Yeah, they put me in. You know why they put me in? Because nobody is fucking.
Well, let me ask you this real quick.Have you had anything to drink?
Yeah.
A lot, or?
Yeah, just a little bit. Just this. When I got out, it was this. When I got in, it was this. Yeah, I just got out of the mental institution today.
Here in Macon, or?
In L.A., Lakeview. I served this country.
So you've seen some messed up stuff then?
I said messed up shit. And you know what I say? I said,Michelle Obama, Barack Obama, and you know what I say? This is Jesus. You know what this is? This is underlying secret. This is the devil. This is Jesus. God is good.
But God is good.
God is good. You believe in God?
I do.
And you know what I did? Off of 43rd and 42nd, 19.
Uh-huh.
I stood tall. I went to McDonald's and I stood tall. You know why I just stood tall?
Why is that?
Because God told me to. You know why God told me to? Because God said, hey, you're going to make a difference. You're going to make a difference. You know why God made a difference? Because I'm Isaac John Russell.
Temple.
I'm Isaac John Russell. You know why I'm Isaac John Russell? Because God said, hey, you're Isaac John Russell.I need you to do this. I need you to do this. You stand tall at 43-19. You know what it says? It said J.W. Aristotle. You know what I have on my neck? What is that? Behind my ear.
Star?
No. Hey. Air?
Uh-huh.
Ear? Aristotle. Aristotle.
Oh.
男士跟警察说了很多话，又是上帝又是耶稣的。接下来男士又开始说在麦当劳中了毒，刚才去了医院，说麦当劳就是毒药，反正说的都是一些不着边的话。警察也在不厌其烦的听，一个敢说一个敢听啊。
Because you know why? Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior. Here's a man
there. So,
hey, you know what? God bless you, dude.
Thank you.
That's my military ID. That's my wallet.
How long you serve?
5 years.
Five.
Yeah, I served in Iraq.
后来又来了一名警察，现在的警察跟刚来的警察说了男士的情况，反正无论如何必须得让男士测个酒驾。警察让男士走到警车前，然后让他做了一些测试的动作，但男士显然不太配合，跟玩一样。后来警察又让男士吹了酒精检测仪，很明显酒精度超标，所以警察决定将男士逮捕，谁知男士根本不肯配合。
All right, do me a favor, turn around for me real quick.
Nope. You fetch me
out real quick.
All right, you're
fetching me out. No. You're not fetching me. I'm a Christian. Is he a Christian?
No.
That's all I got. Hey, are you a Christian?
Yes, but I don't make sure you don't get hit by a car.
All right. That's all I got.
No,
you're not turning. I'm right here. I'm facing. I'm facing.
All right,
facing. I'm a Christian. I'm a Christian.
Listen to me. I've been nothing but faithful to you.
So this is what I want you to do, okay?
No, you gotta
turn me around. If you're not gonna face away from me, I'll put you in the restraints in the front, okay?
All right, we'll put him in the restraints.
Okay, let me do that, okay?
We're gonna fight.
No, I'm gonna put him in the front, okay?
No.
I'm gonna put him in the front.
No.
I'm gonna put him behind you.
Nope.
I'm not gonna put him behind you. Okay, I don't wanna fight you.
Then fight me.
I don't wanna fight you.
All right. Well, then.
So put, like I said, he's rich.
Be for real.
I am, just relax. I'm gonna put him in the front.
No, you're not.
I got a place under arrest.
You're not.
You're under arrest.
I was real with him, and I was real with you.
Listen to me.
No, you don't.
Listen
you're not.
To me.
I'm a Christian.
I understand that. Listen to me.
Michelle Obama's a... Michelle Obama's a... Michelle Obama's a...
Tell the school bus right there. Tell the school bus right there. Relax.
No. I'm gonna relax.
Relax.
Then text.
Really? Are you gonna let him do this?
Are you
gonna let him do this? Are you gonna let him do this?
No.
Are you gonna let him do this? You're a Christian.
Yeah.
Where you at?
I'm going right here.
I'm right here.
You know how many people saw this?
Okay. Try and hold it for me, okay?
You're not even a Christian.
Alright, hold it for me. Alright.
Yeah. Alright. Shut up.
Don't choose.
Listen.
You ain't a good person. You're a
follow orders?
No.
So you don't follow orders?
No. You got no respect.
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, shut the door.
Shut the door.
Okay.
I've got to read something to you.
All right, read it.
How old are you?
43.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, just listen to me, okay?
No, I'm not listening to you.
Okay.
You know why?
All right.
You know why?
现在是在佐治亚州，而男士的驾照是密西西比州的，所以警察告诉他两周之间还需要提交一些材料，然后男士才可以在本州的高速公路上驾驶。警察要求男士接受血液和尿液等测试，但男士拒绝所有的测试，主打一个不配合。最后男士被指控酒后驾驶以及妨碍交通。有很多的网友表示，军人是一个值得尊敬的职业，即使退役了也一样，也是为国家效力过的。这位老兵今天却被电疗了，这个结果也是他自己造成的。开车不喝酒，这是常事，当然也是法律。路上不止你一个人在行驶，就算不为你自己考虑，也要考虑到其他人的安全吧。希望这位老兵经过今天的事情以后，能够好好反思自己。好了，本期的视频就到这里了，感谢观看。